Hi guys, today I'm going to teach you how to be a rapper. First, you're going to need bling. And of course, the silver or gold tooth. Now, once you've completed this stage, you got to have the accoutrements, you know. The body language. Move around side to side and everything. Then, you gotta have a hat or a hoodie. In this case, I've got both. Then you gotta have a bulldog. What are you eating? And then money, of course. Yeah. That thing's getting on my nerves. You gotta have a really cool phone, not an LG Beauty, an iPod Touch or an iPhone, any of you. You've gotta have a necklace with the beginning letter of your name on it or your nickname on it at all times, yeah. Then you gotta have the voice. You gotta speak a bit gangster. Well, sorry, that was a fail. I won't do that, but you get what I mean. Of course, you've got to be able to rap. Of course, I can't rap. I'm not a rap star. These are my mum's sunglasses. It's my mum's necklace with a bit of sellotape stuck on it. It's a Billabong baseball cap. It's a Nike hoodie, which is quite nice. And it's a silver bracelet which I got out of a newspaper, I think, a couple of years ago when I was younger. And also, I don't really have the silver tooth. It was a piece of tinfoil which was really annoying, so I took it out. And one more thing. You've gotta have a six pack. But of course, I don't have a six pack either. But I do have the one thing which a rapper needs, a dog. So anyway, that's me on another vlog. Until next time guys, see you later.